This is Galleon Bay. It's at the end of Windward Beach here. Hi! Is he fishing? He's fishing in his kayak. So apparently Windward Beach got a lot of extra sand after the storm, so that's why the beach looks so extensive. I'll bring you on this beach tomorrow. Okay? We'll come down here. This is where you're really narrow here. Yeah, washed in. I always forget how long Galleon Bay Canal is.